he'll be here.
But his part is in 16 bars.
I heard before he played Triangle, he was in a prison gang.
I heard he was a tech millionaire.
There is a rumor he is a foreign prince.
His name is Todd Chavez. And he's the most giving man the world has ever known. He saved my pregnant daughter from drowning in a shipwreck. Then he delivered her baby while they rode on the back of a piece of driftwood. Oh. And then he circumcised her baby while they both hung from the ladder of the rescue helicopter. Of course, before he did, Todd Chavez explained that circumcision has somewhat fallen out of vogue. Oh. They had a spirited but respectful debate. And by the end, my daughter decided that since we are of Jewish heritage, the boy might like to have the option to become religious if he so chooses.
Sounds like he really helped your daughter make the decision that was right for her family.
And last year, when our triangle player died of starvation after getting his foot stuck in his triangle, Todd Chavez took over because we needed him.
What a guy.
He is always helping others. You know, sometimes, when that triangle part is coming up, I find myself hoping he won't show up. No man should be asked to give that much. He is truly the best of all...
Oh, hey, guys. Yeah, I was eating a taco earlier, and I got salsa on my shirt, so I went to clean it off. But then when I put my hands in the automatic dryer, I forgot I was still holding the taco. I got my hands all greasy, so I couldn't open the doorknob for an hour. What's you guys talking about?